गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू अर्नस मार्केट मॉर्निंग। यस्टरडे स्ट्रॉन्ग रैली इन यूएस मार्केट्स ओनली एस्टैब्लिश दैट द मार्केट इज स्टिल इन द रेंज विथ प्लेंटी ऑफ बायर्स हु थिंक इक्विटी स्टिल रिमेन द बेस्ट असेट क्लास इन टर्म्स ऑफ रिटर्न्स व्हाइल द टॉप साइड इज वेल डिफाइंड ड्यू टू चेंजिंग मॉनेटरी कंडीशंस एंड फियर्स ऑफ ओमिक्रॉन स्प्रेड। आई थिंक दिस रेंज broad range movement in equities will continue till the year end. UK is said to be relaxing isolation period due to shortage of labor. That factor and the continued failure to break 1.3170 supported the pound, and we have seen a squeeze higher. Similarly, euro has found very good support on dips as we move into the month end, quarter and year end, and the related demand is seen. Commodity currencies also got supported due to improved risk sentiment. Aussie recovered and Canada dollar stabilized after a statement by the governor of Canada that the economy challenges caused by coronavirus pandemic has substantially diminished. Broad dollar index, I think, will move between 95.5 and 96.5, maybe till the year end as well. Rupee also had a stunning recovery yesterday, initiated by reported large selling by RBI above 76, leading the longs to bail out and exporter selling more. Thin liquidity relatively also making the market a bit one-sided. We had a minimum correction to the recent weakness of the rupee at 75.40. And it will take some big flow to break that level. Otherwise, importers have been keen buyers at that level. And I expect even oil companies to come in and bid dollars there. That said, rupee is likely to see two-way swings till the year end, with flows determining the short-term direction. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thanks, JK. Despite of Omicron-related concerns, equities globally moved higher. Asian markets are stepping higher today morning following US indices. USD is lower today morning against New Zealand dollar and GBP. It seems more of a year-end adjustment going on and a little small risk on sentiment, or maybe a small risk on sentiment is also around. US yield curve shifted higher. US 10-year yield is up by 10 basis to 1.46 from a low of 1.35 on Monday morning. US 2-year treasury yield is at 0.67%. Due to yields moving higher, a little higher in a sense, gradual higher, gold also has moved lower and it is trading around $1,790 per ounce. Cryptos have a major up day yesterday. Bitcoin moved higher by 5% and now dealing at $49,000 per unit. The Indian bond yields continue to move a little gradual higher. Now 10-year bond yield is at 6.47. 6.5 would be closely watched on. Now this is 3 pips higher than the previous close. That's all from me. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day.